Well, I like to start things on time, so I'm just going to go ahead and get started. And I really wanted to start with just a refresher on some of the updates we've done in the past week or so. If in case you missed it, we put out a video on Thursday with the new 602 Sprint Car engine that is legal for the Rush series. And there are a couple different options on that. Pace is offering an option, I'm just looking at the pricing here, where it is sealed and it's legal for dirt car and it's also legal for the Rush series. And that package is runs $5,267.28. And they've got that special cam spud that they put on the back for the sprint cars. And so that includes all of that with that package. Or we have a whole fully dressed package and that one runs $7,850. And when I'm done with this video, all of the products that I will talk about, which are like kind of a lot, but I'll put links in the comments below so that you can just go ahead and link right on over to anything that I talked about. But those are the, I just wanted to refresh your mind, or if you haven't seen it, go ahead and check out our Facebook page. And that's a video that we posted last Thursday where we talked to Don Blackshear from Pace Performance. And then our video this morning, we put out a video this morning. This is a product I absolutely love. This is from our friends over at LSM Racing Products. If you haven't used their tools, they're really amazing. But this is an AN wrench. And as you can see that it's really super easy to use, this little part will cook on your belt loop. It's a Zeus tool on the end and it's just super solid. And even my hands, I have tiny little girl hands here, and it even fits really well in my hand. And if I was a guy with bigger, you know, man hands, this would be even better. But this is our AN wrench and this runs $99.99. And we had a video that we put out this morning about that. So if you haven't seen that, go ahead and check out our Facebook page on that. I also wanted to take this opportunity to show you a few of the new products. I mean, they're not like, oh my gosh, earth breaking new, but just some products that we've added to the store that we didn't have before. So one of them is our Wix 51069R racing filter. This is the short style. So I know I have a lot of my customers that are running the Crate Sportsman with the 602s, and the taller regular Wix filter just doesn't fit. So we've just added these to the store, this Wix short style filter, and they run $11.99. And next up, again with the 602s, and we've just 602s have been so popular that we added the exhaust gasket set. So these are designed for the exhaust ports for a 602, and these are really nice gaskets. These are the ones from Dynatec, and this way you don't have to use silicone, which is really a good idea. You don't want to use silicone really on your headers. That's the recommendations that I've gotten from exhaust professionals as well as engine builders, because you take the chance of getting silicone into your exhaust ports. So having a really good solid gasket, I mean, you won't find when you take your headers off, this isn't going to be all peeled to hell and just a super mess. So really love those gaskets, and that gasket set runs $15.99. Next up, once again, not like a new product, but new for us, we've added the Stewart Stage 3 water pump to our store. I mean, we know this is a super popular water pump. In fact, Stewart on their website says that this is the most popular pump that they've sold for the last 10 years. So this is the short style, of course, so that it'll work with the pulleys and kits and things like that that we would put onto our 602s and 604s. So the Stewart water pump, it runs $210.95. And that brings us now to Top 5 Tuesday. And since I'm live, I can't have any special like music or graphics or anything like that. I will figure that out one of these days. But in the number 5 spot this week, we have, this is a super popular product for us. And Jones, we've been working with Jones for really since Crate Insider started. And so they've always been a fantastic company to work with. And so I want to show you, I'm so sorry, this is taking me a moment. I thought I was all prepared, but you know, things happen. So let's see where the heck my favorites went. Here we go. And that's what I wanted to show you. So that is our Jones 1035-S-CE. It is the serpentine front drive for, it works on 602s and it works on 604s. And it's a fantastic water pump pulley. I mean, it's really good. I've heard nothing but positive feedback on that. And that water pump pulley runs $226.17. Next up in the number four spot, these are always super popular for us, is our matched 602 valve springs. And how these come, these are genuine GM springs, so they're not anything that's aftermarket or anything, but we go through them and we rate each and every spring, and then we repackage them so that you've got intake springs and you've got exhaust springs. There's just a slight difference in the pressure between those two, and obviously you want stronger ones on your intake on the intake springs than you do the exhaust. So our matched sets of 602 valve springs, they run $99.75 for a set. And then in the number three spot, these are all like my favorite products today. I love this. This is our Joe's Air Cleaner Stud. And what's really nice, this is a stainless steel, the part that's the screwy part, I can't think of what it's called. The stud is stainless steel. So this way you don't have to worry about rust. And then what I really love, so we've got this cool little top, you know, so obviously you're going between your air filter and your air filter base there. Oh my goodness, this was on a lot more than I thought. But what's nice is you can set these ones at the bottom and at the top so that when you go to, and you can make that the height of your air filter. So that way, when you go to screw the lid back on, that way you can go ahead and screw it down as much as you want, and you'll be blocked by these. And this makes sure that your air filter isn't going to get crushed. So it's just a really nice, solid piece. It's our Joe's Air Cleaner Stud Kit. And this runs $34.95. And if you're just joining, don't worry about trying to like find all this stuff online. I'm going to go ahead and when this video is over, I will post links to all of these products in the comment section. Next up in the number two spot, I'm going to have to show you a picture again here, is this is very popular. This is our David Smith carburetor. It's our 602 carburetor, actually. So once again, with the 602s, let me pull that up. It's a 650 CFM 602 carburetor, and you can get that in black, natural finish, or you can get it in the red, like what I'm showing. And that carburetor, it runs $13.90, and it's really nice. It has stainless steel butterflies, and it's just a really nice piece. And it is also, we buy them to order, so that way they can be custom built and for your fuel, you know, whatever fuel it is that you're running, we get those carburetors so that they're set up exactly for your fuel. And then in our top spot this week, it's not really a surprise to me. Last week we talked about DayLube. We had a video about DayLube, and we still have a special promotion going on. So we still have some of these left. If you order any DayLube, you're going to get a free fidget spinner. So if that's your thing, oh, you can kind of see that. Woo, wow, okay. And DayLube comes in jars, and then right up there we've got the tube, and over there we've got the syringe. So the 16 ounce, whether it's the jar or the tube, run $45.79, or that 1 ounce syringe, which is really perfect for when you want a precision grease, especially with bearings. I mean, and that's a video that we've done before where we show precision greasing of bearings, and that syringe works beautifully for that, and that syringe runs $16.99. So that is our top five Tuesday. To recap, in number five, we've got our Jones Serpentine Water Pump Pulley. Number four is our Matched Valve Springs. Number three is our Air Cleaner Stud. Number two is our David Smith Carburetor. And number one is DayLube. So those are our top five Tuesday for January 9th, 2018. I thank you so much for watching. And, you know, seriously, I want to turn this show into a chance where we can be interactive. So if you've got questions, you know, feel free to leave a comment, and it's stuff that I'll go ahead and pick up in next week's show. But you can count on me to be here every Tuesday at 2 o'clock. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next week.